The vice president in town talking economics at Carnegie Mellon. But in today's world, is it possible to rebuild our economy without a manufacturing base? We're going to talk about it tonight on KDKA.